Okay, I'm gonna try this and see how it looks.